Youngest Egyptologists. vídeos, a vídeos.
Welcome to all the guests of the friendship between Egypt and Serbia, honorable speaker, honorable ministers, honorable members of the parliament, excellencies, ambassadors of the diplomatic corps, and the great friends of the Egyptian-Serbian friendship. It is 111 years since the diplomatic relations between Egypt and Serbia were established. However, if you actually climb up the stairs and discover the Belgrade mummy, you will discover that ancient Egypt is in the heart of in the heart of Serbia. And we are very happy to celebrate the friendship of Egypt and Serbia. 111 years, as you said, in one of the in one of the most esteemed locations and venues of Serbia. When this museum was opened for renovation on the 28th of June last year, I did speak to Madame Bojana and told her that we are very proud of the reopening of this museum. And we are proud of this achievement to project the rich Serbian culture to the whole world. Our two directors of the museums, of the Egyptian Museum, were here, and the Museum of Egyptian Civilization. And by the mere fact that, again, the Mesni mummy is displayed in this museum, it shows how ancient Egypt and the civilization of Egypt lives in the heart of all Serbia, something that we cherish very much. And that's why we thought it couldn't be a better place to celebrate the friendship between Egypt and Serbia more than the museum. And we're very thankful for Madame Bojana Boric, the Brezovic, the director of the museum, for the opportunity to project this friendship from here. But even if you travel just maybe 30 minutes, Excellency Minister of Interior, Excellencies, Ambassadors and dear guests, to the Museum of African Art, you will see that 196 pieces of ancient Egypt coming from seven cities, from 11 museums of Serbia, are displayed over here. This really shows that the friendship between Egypt and Serbia extends way beyond even the capital and to the four corners of this beautiful country. In fact, those who will actually guide you to the visit of the Mesni mummy are Serbian Egyptologists who wrote books about this friendship, wrote books about the Egypt. So you can see how the culture bond that exists between the two countries is very much alive in different fields. In fact, not only that, if you even travel to the other room of this museum, to the smaller gallery, you are going to be transported virtually for a tour of ancient Egyptian antiquities by Serbian technology, by Serbian archaeologists and digital masters, Vitomir Jevremovic, of a great project that they're doing to bring this ancient antiquities through information communication technology, traveling, extending beyond borders and extending beyond even physical space. 2 years since I've been honored to be ambassador of Egypt to Serbia have witnessed probably unprecedented people. Madame Maya Bojković, who honored us with her presence today, was in Egypt 2 weeks ago, the first visit by Speaker of the Serbian Parliament. A year ago, first visit by the Speaker of the Egyptian Parliament, Dr. Aya Abdel-Ali, speaking before the National Assembly. 28th of November, the visit by Foreign Minister of Egypt, Samer Chokri, meeting with the counterparts, on top of which His Excellency President Vučić. The first visit in 9 years. First visit by any agriculture minister of Serbia, Minister Petković, Egypt, in January of this year. The Joint Economic Committee, after 8 or 9 years, is scheduled to be convened in the second half of this year. We have great cooperation with all ministries in Serbia, top and among them, of course, the Ministry of Interior. Mr. Minister, thank you for coming to honor us today. So the gathering today of the diplomatic corps of the Friends of Serbia and Egypt is a gathering very much looking towards the future and towards bringing these two countries closer together and hence for more peace, stability and prosperity all over the world. Madam Rafa, thank you for chairing the Friendship Parliamentary Group with Egypt. It's a great honor. Madam Anita Jermanovic, thank you for reactivating the Serbian-Egyptian Friendship Association. Today, on the response sponsorship of the Ministry of Culture and Media of Serbia, the Egyptian Ministry of Culture, and many, many things. You will see the Red Folkloric Group, which could only be a folkloric group, but you will be surprised, as I said before, that the founder of this group, Mahmoud Rila, is actually married to a Serbian. So the level of friendship between the two countries has even been elevated at the level of part two, this bond of marriage. So please enjoy the Red Folkloric Group performing now. Please enjoy a virtual reality tour of ancient Egypt in the smaller gallery, and please make great use of the great Egyptologists from the Serbian universities for the tour of the Belgian economy. Thank you for coming, and prosperity, peace, and stability for the whole world, and friendship between
Thank you. Essa firma agora.
Changed many buildings throughout the ages, and unfortunately